Okay, so
I think last season was a little bit hard for me. It was first time, but now I know him. I know some of his trainings. It's going well. We have a bit of tiredness.
Some new faces, club, new transfers. You have an opinion?
I think it's always good to have some good players, good transfers at the same time, help us to help the team, trying to make the team strong, better and better.
In your position, we have one more player, international player, Katsuranis. We have four now. In this position, how do you feel about that?
I think it's good. Just training, he's going to help the team. That's good for us. Because it's not me only that I'm going to win. All the team is going to win. He's win, it's mine also. He's helping, it's mine also.
For you, do you have any competition in this position?
I always trying to do my job. Nobody signs to play. Giving my best to get the position to play.
Sometimes Simao in the system to play two in this position or three players. For your opinion, what is better for the team? So for defense and offense.
What I say is what is better, how we play, the coach knows. I always feel comfortable when I play because this is what I like also and it's my job. And how we play, I don't know. I always get some news. Sometimes we play two, sometimes we play three. And the coach knows.